been together too long. Like a one-hour recording of her favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in my bed. And in the personal column, there was this letter I read. If you let me in a collider, getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain. Falling into the same old routine. So I went to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I let Peter collide us, getting caught in the rain. I'm not urging to help him, I am into champagne. At a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape. So I waited in high hopes, and then she walked in the smiling an instant, I knew the curves of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, oh, it's you. And we laughed for a moment. I said, I never knew that you left me to clog us, getting caught in the rain. And the feel of the ocean, and the days of champagne. If you love me, you love me.